Did you know that you don't have to use the default apps that come with your Android phone? If you prefer a different web browser, messaging app, or even a new home screen layout, you can easily change your default apps to match your preferences. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to change default apps on your Android device and a hidden trick to reset an app's default settings if you ever need to. Let's get started. Android lets you choose which apps should open by default for web browsing, messaging, phone calls, home screen customization, and more. If you download a third-party app but your phone keeps opening the original app instead, that means it's still set as the default. Fortunately, Android allows you to change this in just a few steps. To change a default app, you first need to go into your phone's settings. Once inside the settings menu, look for the section labeled Apps or Apps and Notifications, depending on your device. Inside this section, you will find an option called Default Apps. This is where you can see and change which apps are currently set as the default for various functions. For example, if you want to change your default web browser, open the Default Apps menu and look for the option labeled Browser App. Tapping on it will show a list of all the web browsers installed on your phone. Select your preferred browser, and from now on, anytime you tap on a link, it will open in that app instead of the default one. If you want to change the app that handles your phone calls, go back to the Default Apps menu and look for the option that controls the phone app. Selecting this will show all the dialer apps available on your phone. Once you choose a new one, every time you make or receive a call, it will go through the app you selected instead of the one that came with your phone. Changing your default messaging app follows the same process. From the Default Apps section, find the setting for text messaging and select a new app from the list. This is useful if you prefer an app with better features, such as Google Messages, Textra, or another messaging service that supports advanced chat features. For those who want a completely new home screen experience, changing the default home app will replace the way your phone looks and functions. If you install a third-party launcher such as Nova Launcher, Microsoft Launcher, or Action Launcher, you will need to set it as the default home app. To do this, return to the Default Apps menu and select the Home App setting. You will see a list of all available home screen launchers. Once you select your new launcher, pressing the Home button will take you to your new layout instead of the default one that came with your device. Changing default apps on Android is an easy way to take full control of your phone's experience. Whether you want a different browser, a new messaging app, or a completely customized home screen, these steps will help you set up your device just the way you like it. If this video helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe for more Android tips and tricks. See you in the next one.